It all hit me as soon as I entered the room. Anguish. Fear. Longing. Broken glass and... is that salt? Someone jotted this down recently. My senses jolted as I touched the phone. I could tell it had been used recently to call me. Still works. Someone's been using it. Small to fit a door. Grand opening, I assume. Hey, is that the first secretary? They must have had some big plans for this place. I could instantly tell there was more to that clock than met the eye. There we go. That's as far as it goes. Imprint. Is that Thomas? As I moved the clock hand, I realized it was a junction between realities. It's rare, but I'd seen it before.
No. Don't do it. I can't. We must. Wait. I can feel something's wrong. It's coming.
There! Looks like a passage.
What am I missing?
Absorb some of that energy.
I'm so lost without you. I don't know if I can do this. Enough. Get it together.
Another dive. Someone tried real hard to keep this place a secret. Wonder what's in here on the other side. Okay, let's get the rest of me in there.
Oh, gotta check the wiring. I'd hate to get stuck in there.
Never get used to this. Nope. Doesn't work. I hate to think what kind of photos need this much secrecy. Okay, I know how this works. I need three liquids to develop the photo. Looks like there's a train missing. That's one. Two more to go. Suppressing, huh? Not sure I like the sound of that. I could sense something stirring behind that symbol, like a gust of wind moving a curtain. Hope he's not using it as a textbook. Okay, that's all of them. This should come in handy. What the hell? Who's there? Hello? Are you all right?
Don't look at me! Don't go!
Oh, God.
Don't leave me here. Alone?
Naked?
Let me draw you off.
Oh, God. No!
Don't go!
Oh, God.
Don't leave me here. Alone?
Naked?
Let me draw you off.
Oh, God. No!
Don't worry. You'll be just fine.
Not a fan of light, huh? Fucking figures.
Five. you.
Most people spend their whole lives seeing only a fraction of our reality. Lucky them. I have spent my whole life looking beyond the edges of our reality. Even as a child, I saw things that would break a grown man. Eventually, I grew into it. It became my normal. But that thing, it was anything but normal. I've never encountered anything like this. This ravenous. I felt lost. I came to Neva looking for answers, and all I got was more questions. What was that monster? Who was Thomas? And what did he want from me? I woke up with icy water in my veins. I wanted nothing but to get out of there. To just get up and run until my legs give out, until my lungs collapse. But I knew I couldn't. It wouldn't have solved anything. And besides, sadness needed my help.